Okay, let me put some effects on here. All right, so I have been working with this dog on bending the dog into my direction because it's so apathetic. But I can now expand that into the leash. So it's a process, and that's why I say, if this dog had been signed up for some 2-week training, that's not enough time. It's for everything that she's got going on. All right, so I'm just gonna do my PAGER. I'm gonna tell you, this dog will do the shake off when you put the leash on it. You better make a note if you've got one that every time you put the leash on, it's doing the shake off. It's. Okay, so what happened? Oh, mahogany broke out. There's my PAGER. There's the PAGER. Let me grab some more treats. She's that other dog over there. Which is good. Excited when she first sees me, so I try to.
I was trying to expand on that.
So I am still systemically moving away. I'm not. Okay, sorry, I lost my screen. My storage is full. I had to delete 3,000 videos. I must have to get them out of the recycle bin or something. Okay, so I'm working on getting her on this platform too, so I can use Oliver for that.
Oliver!
You can see she's thinking, how do I get up there?
Oliver!
The jealousy factor.
Oliver!
The jealousy factor worked. So if you say, what are you saying? I'm saying to myself, I can probably get it to go up there again. Hi, Guido. Hi, Taisha. Okay, so if you say, what are you saying? I'm going to try to get it to repeat that behavior of going up there. If you said, is that what you want it going around? Not really, but I mean, you're just looking for behavior.
So it's the same behavior, just a little bit different place. I promise you, if you force one up here, it's not gonna work. Jackpot! Jackpot! That's what you're saying. Very deliberately. You said you're playing round and round.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Gotta be ready.
Oh my god!
This is my favorite. That one's my favorite. So that was my pager too. If you said that went faster than, absolutely. That went way faster than I thought. And I started yesterday by just going over there, but I didn't. I said I would have it up there by this weekend, but I'm ahead of schedule. You said you're faking in a hurry. Yeah, I'm faking in a hurry. Uh-oh. Oh, oh my gosh. All right, we're in there. I said it would take me till this weekend, so we're in there. The dog has not been forced up there. It believes it's advantageous. The best way to get a dog to do something is for it to believe that that behavior is advantageous. So, anyway, be right back.